You're watching UNICEF television. Four young girls at a safe house outside Monrovia, the Liberian capital. Four young girls who've been the victims of sexual violence, whose future chances in life teeter between hope and despair. After 14 years of brutal, devastating civil war, progress to rebuild the country has been significant. The restoration of infrastructure, public services, the economy, and the rule of law is well underway. Today, Liberia is home to the second largest UN peacekeeping mission in the world. Sexual violence against women and children, however, remains a central component of Liberian life. This 15-year-old girl was raped by an acquaintance of her father who lived in their house.
He called me in his room. He held me and lay me down on the bed. I began to shout. He had a knife beside him. He said that if I talked, he would kill me. He then put a cloth in my mouth. I was fighting to get out. That was when he took off his clothes and lay on top of me.
Sexual violence is something the government and the UN confront on the ground in Liberia every day.
Week after week, we look at the crime statistics that the Liberian National Police collect and that we review, and week after week, rape, and especially of girls between the ages of 10 and 14, is the highest reported crime.
Sexual violence occurs across all socioeconomic and cultural backgrounds. Women may be socialized to accept, tolerate, or rationalize it. A weak justice system, the lingering violence of the war, and an unwillingness to report instances compound the situation. Victims suffer health and psychological burdens which impact every aspect of life. A UNICEF-supported safe house helps them reclaim their lives.
This is a place in a confidential location. I don't even know where it is myself. Where girls who've been badly sexually abused, including raped, can be taken and cared for and given the kind of intense counseling and psychosocial support they need.
The safe house provides medicine, food, and counseling.
We eat three times a day. The counselors play with us and joke with us. We play baseball, we play tag. It's a place where we can all be happy.
With the inauguration of Ellen Johnson Sirleaf as Africa's first female head of state in 2006, the issue of sexual violence towards women and children has become even more salient.
The president has made it very clear from the beginning of her term here that the international community, together with the people of Liberia, needed to work together to combat sexual and gender-based violence.
Today, as Liberia struggles to recover from its violent past, sexual violence is under attack from all angles. New laws, new partnerships, increased monitoring, and additional public awareness of the crime are making concrete inroads to create a safer, more prosperous future for all Liberia's people. This is David Koch reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.